Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala nabina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Indeed, it's a great honor for me to be here in this small community and passing through this place called Taihape. Taihape?
Yes.
So I'm meeting this wonderful brother, inshallah he will introduce himself. I'm Sheikh Nasim from Sydney, Australia. So I'm traveling from Wellington to Auckland, so I came to know about this place. So brother will explain how it was established. It's the only small, beautiful masjid in the heart of this community. And he will also tell us about a little bit of Muslims here and when this was established and how.
Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Okay, my name is Saifuddeen Abu. Originally, I'm from Singapore. And my family and I, we've moved here since 2010. Mm-hmm. And we've only moved to this town of Taihape in 2013 when we got a job posting here. I was then a police officer here. So we got a job posting, and then we after working here for a few years, we've started this the center or masjid for the main purpose of providing a place for salat, for resting, for all our brothers and sisters who are doing musafir and traveling from Auckland to Wellington, vice versa. And this place has been well received by a lot of tourists, a lot of locals, and a lot of support from everywhere around the world. And we've identified ourselves as the smallest center in New Zealand, and also the highest in New Zealand because of this our altitude in terms of sea level. We are about 440 meters above sea level.
Yes, I just discovered that. Yes.
And so we are proud of that achievement. inshallah, we've just had about 7 families now, mainly from Malay Muslims, from originally from Singapore and Malaysia. And we have a halal restaurant here. We are in the midst of expanding our center, and inshallah, we've already purchased the building next door. It's just a matter of renovating it and making it expanded, more appropriate for more Muslims to come here. Because sometimes we get a bus loads of tourists, like 40 packs, and we just take turns to pray.
Right. So how if Muslims around the world would like to know about this place, like do you have a social media page or something or contact that they can refer to?
Yes, we have an active website. It's called www.adinmosque.com.
How you spell it?
A-D-D-E-E-N M-O-S-Q-U-E.com. So yeah, just have a look on that website. And we also have an active Facebook page by the same name, and yeah, we need all the support that we can from all over the world. If we have more funding, this project can go through much faster, inshallah.
Inshallah. Jazakumullah khair, brother. May Allah bless you, and may Allah bless this wonderful effort of yours, and I hope the brothers and sisters of New Zealand will benefit from their travel and visiting you and coming and having exchange, and inshallah creating more programs in the local and so on. So we are very blessed to be meeting the brother. He happened to be here, otherwise I would have missed him. But jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.